following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Transylvania, weighing in at 250 pounds. And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, the superstar.
Here we go, and it sounds.
All right, that's it.
And guys, we're ready to get this match started. And guys, this arena here in Boston is starting to shake in anticipation for this one. Reflexes. He's in big trouble. Jackknife powerbomb. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
One. Two.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
Hurricanrana!
Unbelievable athleticism. This match grinded him down a little. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Six!
Bringing it back into the ring.
Boom, what a forearm! Inverted DDT!
Boom, solid contact there. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight. It's going to be interesting who comes up on top early on in this contest.
One.
Oh, what a four. He is just reeling from that offense.
Two.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here. The hold. Boom, what impact. that one coming. And the referee starts his 10 count. Oh, right there. Oh, what a boot.
Two. Three.
He evades the attack. Knife edge chop. An impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing Legacy from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 167 pounds, K-Dun-Shane.
As we ready for singles action, Byron.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 232 pounds, the Superstar.
Guys, this match. Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
Forearm.
Hooked him up.
High angle belly to back suplex. Connected on that. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Two.
Oh, nasty impact. Spin kick to the midsection.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
The running meteor. He continues to press forward. He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
Five. Six.
Downward spiral.
Seven.
Seven. Back now inside the ring.
Two.
here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up.
Five!
Devastating kick. He's feeling a sense of left hand. No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Seven!
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Hooked up.
Across the top. Down into the Falcon Arrow.
Here's a cover.
One. Two.
No, kicks out in time.
It's going to take more than that.
The following contest is a triple threat steel cage. And introducing the challenger from Michigan, the Queen.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, is the title.
And introducing the champion from New York, she is the NXT Women's Champion, the...
It's all about the NXT Women's Championship. Everyone who has held that title has gone on to create massive waves in sports entertainment.
There are no eyes to the future right now, Cole. These ladies have only one thing in mind, and that's being the next NXT Women's Champion.
This title match has the makings of a great one. A tested NXT Women's Champion facing a very game challenger. At least that's what she's been portraying leading up to this showdown, Corey.
We're about to find out if she has what it takes or if she'll get swallowed up by the moment. See, the champion's been here before. You carry the NXT Women's Championship, every match becomes equally as vital as the one before it. For the challenger, that's not true. Tonight's match is 100% different than her last, so it's a whole new game for her.
Flapjack! An aggressive takedown does its job.
Ooh.
Ooh, bullseye.
She's in control.
Oh, nasty impact.
Double underhook applied. Up and face buster.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Boom, what impact.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not. Clubbing blow.
Suplex.
Uh-oh. Got the crossface applied.
She breaks the hold.
Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine.
To the midsection. Double underhook.
Saw it coming.
What a suplex.
Beautiful gainer roll.
Great way to disorient your opponent.
Drop kick from behind.
Ouch.
Oh, my God.
This could be dangerous.
She ducks out of the way there.
Oh, what impact. Oh, it's coming. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Time to end this.
What a driver.
A championship level move.
Guillotine applied.
She better do something fast.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
She's got her in her sights.
Face first.
Oh, setting up.
Now this could put you to sleep.
Oh, what timing.
That might have been it.
Really just laying it in.
Uh-oh. Oh, what a cross face.
This could be it.
She breaks the hold.
She's in full control now.
Oh, this will damage your back.
And now looking to get it locked in.
She's got her where she wants her.
This steel cage match is in the books. Triple Threats always deliver three times the action, and that one was no exception. Take a look.
Look at her go. And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Here is your winner and the new NXT Women's Champion, the Queen.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from small town USA, the Heat.
All right, let's get this thing going.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power. Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
In full control, controlling the tempo.
Harsh impact.
One coming.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Double underhook.
She steers clear there.
Evading possible disaster there.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor's backing down here.
In full control. Controlling the tempo.
Boom!
Working for control.
Ooh, what impact.
In full control.
Boom!
In full control.
Harsh impact. Reverses. Can she take advantage?
And now that one's countered.
Oh, the old European uppercut.
Man, what a leg drop.
This is not where you want to be.
Oh, my, down with authority.
She's enduring some damage.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Not sure how long she can keep it up, but she is fired up right now.
Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
She returns the favor there.
Round and around. Look at this velocity. Incredible impact.
Drop toe hold, takedown.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
She's got her where she wants her.
All right, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Jaw-shattering boot.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the...
We'll be looking for the neutralizer. And there's a kick out at two.
That's too early for that.
Reversal! What a counter! Oh, chin-breaking uppercut!
This match is wearing her down.
She needs to turn the tide here.
On the apron, I do not like this at all.
I agree, Byron. This is going to be bad. This is going to be nasty.
Wait a minute. No way! No way!
Yes, way. Apron suplex.
It's all over but the cry.
That can't be enough, can it?
And she kicks out at two.
I knew she could do it.
Uh-oh. Oh, what an uppercut. Uppercut!
Jarring. Not just any uppercut, that one was Swiss.
Oh, the old European uppercut.
Big boot.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Jumping complete shot.
Wasn't expecting that.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Oh,
She can't take much more of this.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Whoa, what an uppercut.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex. There she goes. Back now inside the ring.
Oh my gosh.
What an uppercut.
Will it be?
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
We'll be looking for the neutralizer.
Bang! This should do it right there.
One, two, three.
And you can put this singles match in the books. No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
She's taking care of business. This was another great moment.
Here is your winner, the... The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the ECW World Tag Team Championship. At a combined weight of 565 pounds, they are the ECW World Tag Team Champions, the Blade Runners.
Here we go, gentlemen.
At a combined weight of 500.
And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
The fan in me loves this, guys. Getting to sit ringside for an ECW championship match, this is insane.
He got out of the way.
Gets him with a counter. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Pump handle applied.
Big reversal.
Knee strike.
Oh, man, what a kick.
But enough. What's going to happen now?
For him.
And he's heading back in.
Oh, able to counter.
Pow! What a
he's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display. Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
The champ getting put to the test here.
This could be big.
German suplex.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Great agility there. A back suplex. Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
He just cannot be caught.
Whoa, not so fast.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Roundhouse kick.
Now taking control.
This might be it.
He caught him slipping.
What do we got here?
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Black's handle.
Teammate makes the save.
And just in time.
We're about to see.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Thunderous power slam.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Driven down. The challenger is not in a great place. Toss to the outside.
There you go, Cole.
Setting up.
Oh, he knew that was coming. Dry across the middle row. Pretty woozy out of that impact. Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
This is all but over.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
So much damage to the neck.
I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
All right, that well scouted.
Got the full Nelson.
Here we go. In on the legs now,
battling to get the upper hand.
Oh, and he saves his partner there, man. That was in tight. He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay?
He wants it one more time.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
That one landed, that's for sure.
Oh, and a save just in the nick of time. Keep your eyes on this one.
Here we go.
Somebody got hops. Double underhook suplex. Here we go. Inverted DDT. Lights out. He's going for it all.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Gonna see a new champ.
A move So nice they did it twice.
He keeps his team in the match.
Hurricanrana. Oh, straight forward.
We've seen him here a few times tonight.
Set up for a second time.
Here comes another one. Looking to end this.
And down with the suplex.
Change hands.
Now that.
And there's the winning team. What a whirlwind.
Here are your winners.
Big win for him here tonight.
I don't know how these two are still standing. I'm exhausted after just calling this tag team tornado match.
We have a developing situation backstage, and it looks like this is going to head to blows.
These two couldn't even wait to get in the ring before they went at it. What does that tell you, Corey?
It tells me their camera's back there to catch all the action.
Oh, wow.
Powerbomb planted. Oh, what a slam.
Oh, nasty impact.
Boom, what impact.
Spear! Spear! Oh, this could be something.
Power slam!